Hey there, friends, it's Dana from Nellie DC Crochet. I wanted to show you my end result, my finished project of Nuts About Squares Crochet Along by Esther at It's All in a Nutshell website. But one thing, before I really open it up, I wanted to show you the edge and how nice and flat and even the edge is. If you could have seen it when I finished, it was so wavy, and it was very uneven. Maybe I needed a different hook size, I'm not sure. But I did some pretty heavy duty blocking and it really helped. So I just wanted to show you that first, that it really pays off to block your projects, especially if they turned out wavy on the edges. So, I love this project. I bought the kit. I've got the Sun-Kissed Shapeless yarn, and I bought it as a kit. And I started it, I think about 3 years ago. Then I put it aside because I wasn't used to crocheting with such small yarn, and to me it was just eye crossing. I mean, it was difficult to see and manage, but since then I've gotten used to crocheting with small yarn because I've been using the Shapeless Whirl, and that's even tinier. So after doing that one, I came back to this project and really enjoyed doing it, and I'm so glad I finished it because the colors, they're just so pretty. I think this is the Sky kit, but I love all the different squares. Each one has, most of them have three different color themes per square. This is one of my favorites right here, this flower. I don't remember the names of these, but I love it. I love this spiral. I think it's called Spyro something or other. And then, let's see, another favorite. Where is it? It is this one right here. I like this one. It reminds me of the beach. It reminds me of a sand dollar. I don't remember the name of that one either. But this was a very fun project, and it's Nuts About Squares. And this is, I think it's mostly cotton, this particular yarn. I'm thinking of giving it as a gift. So we'll see when Christmas comes. I'm interrupting this video to let you know that Esther does some great tutorial videos on how to do all these different projects. And the Nuts About Squares project, their tutorials were so valuable. So head over to her YouTube channel. It's All in a Nutshell, I think that's what it is, for some great help on these wonderful projects. So I wanted to show you the Nuts About Squares crochet along and how important it is to block your pieces if they are wavy. All right, thanks for subscribing and sharing my video. I'll see you on another video. Bye-bye.